Seems right. Jackknife was bang on the money about Roper being behind this. Wonder who his professional is.
I kind of want to talk about that when I'm, not, when I'm not getting chased down by cops. That would be ideal. Okay then. What do I do? Okay, I have that. Got it. Right. Let's jump over there. That was some good free range there.
Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the blues for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
Okay then. Is that where I am? This looks like it's getting renovated. No, I can't jump through there. I've got to go up here. No, not. Yeah. Ow. Climb up there. Yeah, I do.
Blue's going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Yeah, deeper. Ow. Okay then. Okay, so I gotta be careful. I'm gonna bleed on my tail any minute now. I think it would be better if I got out into the open. Now I could use civilians as human shields. Just saying. Nope. Well, shit. Let's open this back up. Yeah, I'm seeing you go down to the subway.
Get ready to fight.
I'm getting quite back frame rate. Right? Let's go. Wow. I need to kick again. That's what I need to do. I can disarm the guy's pistol and get loads of water dose. There we go, it's the other guys which are pain in the ass. Whoa! Let's get through this. Whoa! Okay then. So much shit right now. Oh, I'm in shock. Back the train. Right. Oh, right, we escaped. Before now, I'm screwed. Out of order, overall switch my office, the janitor. I call bullshit. Ow. Alright, let's go this way. I see no point in what I just did. It was kind of unnecessary. Yeah, if I had cops in my tail.
Getting close. Get moving,
oh! The train, it hurts a lot. I set off as soon as the train. No, I'm not. I'm not there. There's so many trains. You're waiting for a train. You don't know where it's going to take you. But it doesn't matter. Oh wait, shit. No. Okay, I see it. So good. I really need to time that. Ah, we made it. Are you joking? You're having a giraffe. Shit.
Take the train.
I don't like where this is going. I really don't. This isn't gonna be good. This isn't gonna be good. Right, well this I didn't.
Look sharp, low tunnel ahead. Jump to another train.
Look. Oh, fuck.
Take the train.
Shit.
thought I could make that.
Take the train. Take the train.
This is gonna be like one too much. Should I get off?
Oh. There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there.
Cool.
Nice work, kiddo.
That was good. That was good. That was good.
If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
Not for a cop to just pay in for me, and that'll be... Oh, so that saved me. That was,
What are you thinking about? The matter? Yeah? Yeah. Hopes. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit. Shit, Faye. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight, just... I don't know, lay low. Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. I thought this place was something worth protecting. I'm a dead with friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. And I never really understood why back then. What it meant. Max said your mom died. She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad. That's rough. After that, we pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Because I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Mark?
He caught me. Breaking into his place.
No kidding. He never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, is the fastest way to get yourself good.
They got my sister involved, so, and I need to clear her mind. I owe her that much. We'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. We need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking.
Look, I've got to go. It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
I think I've just seen the plot twist. Because there's got to be a plot twist.
Faith. Take care.
I think I know who the killer is. I think it's her. I think it's Celeste. That's just my suspicion. If I'm right, I'm just going to be like, whoa. But I just get this feeling that she's got something to do with it.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Right, okay then. Like, favorite, enjoy, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.